kigeranio gia KCSE nikiigirite thiku ya mugwanja umuthi kuria minister wa githomo Amina Mohamed hamwe na unyitaniri wa maafitha matiganite kuma thirikari-ini makoretwo makinyita itemi o muthenya hari kunyabara mihango ya kigeranio kiu. Umuthi Amina uma mwena wa Uasin Gishu niguo kunyabara mihango iyo guku akiuga nginyagia riu hari na unyitaniri murumu gutigirira igeranio ici ni ciathii na mbere uria kwagiriire.
We have absolutely no complaint. The systems we have been able to put in place have detected. They have allowed us to apprehend. They have allowed us to arrest. And we're in the process of prosecuting. Right? The team that we have in place has been an amazing team. This is what it means to deliver as one, right, in government.
Miaria ria yokete reria rutwa na manyitikanite na mahitia ma wishu wa kigeranio undurio cungiririo gukoro magikanjiro kigeranio kiao hamwe noguo ona rugamiriri na rutania mwene manyitikanite na mahitia otamaya na magakoro magikinyo igotini.
Some of the most serious cases that we've been able to deal with are cases that were brought to us by neighbors, right, by just Kenyans who decided that they don't want to be part of this whole cheating scheme that was going on. Well, therefore, and I talked about them yesterday, three in Garissa County, one in Nairobi County, and most of it had to do with the introduction of foreign elements into the exam rooms.
Amina nioreti ya shiarigo korona mahida na shiana shiao, makirehi denirere marirotha.
It's a good time for parents and children to bond, right? Make sure that you know what they're doing, support them, right? There's so many activities across the country that they can be involved in, right? You know, even community service, right? Get children to actually understand that they must always support the less fortunate in their communities, in their societies. Let them support the elderly.
Girifotera Kameme TV ni jitawa wagui wa muirone.